Welcome to the OMIM.org tutorials. In this video, we will show you how to optimize your searches using features of the OMIM search engine. OMIM can be searched using plain language without qualifiers. However, this may result in a search with a large number of irrelevant results. For a search that is more refined, use operators to limit the results or omit common words such as gene or disease. If, for example, you are interested in potassium channel genes, you can enter your search in a number of ways. For example, searching potassium channel will retrieve results containing potassium or channel. Plus potassium plus channel retrieves entries containing both potassium and channel, or potassium channel in quotes retrieves potassium and channel as a phrase. OMIM searches are vocabulary enhanced to accommodate synonyms, British spelling, and user-selected thesaurus terms. By clicking on the Example Searches option below the search box, you can see a brief list of operators to refine the results of your search. For a detailed description of search options and a complete list of fields that can be used in fielded searching, click the OMIM Search Help link next to the Example Searches link on the OMIM.org homepage. The OMIM Advanced Search option allows you to create a specialized search based on entry type, gene or phenotype, dates created or edited, specific chromosomes, and other specified search restrictions. This option also allows you to do directed searches of OMIM's clinical synopses and gene map, but searching all of OMIM and then using the blue gene map table and clinical synopsis buttons is the recommended way to search these data subsets. OMIM search retrievals are ranked by relevancy, and from the search retrieval page you can see the MIM number, title, cytogenetic location, and, for gene entries, the genomic coordinates. A quick way to differentiate between gene and phenotype entries is to look at the symbols next to the entries in the search results. An asterisk indicates a gene entry, whereas a number sign indicates a phenotypic entry. Gene entries detail the structure, function, biochemistry, mapping, and allelic variant of the gene. Phenotype entries detail clinical features, inheritance, genetic heterogeneity, phenotypic variability, and the molecular genetics for the specific phenotype. The purple triangle beneath an entry will show gene-phenotype or phenotype-gene relationships. A light blue triangle available on many phenotype entries reveals other entries in the phenotypic series. The red triangle will show you the clinical coding numbers, including ICD, SNOMED, and ORPHANET. The darker blue triangle will show you external links to other resources directly relevant to the entry. For this phenotype entry, note links to testing and clinical resources. To obtain a table of genes related to your search, click the blue Gene Map Table button in the top right. The resultant table is organized by chromosome and genomic location and includes genomic and cytogenic location, gene, MIM number, and phenotypes. From this page, you can choose to download entries as either an Excel file or tab delimited file. Without a MIM match account, you can download up to 200 entries. With a MIM match account, you can download up to 1,000 entries. More information about MIM match can be found under the MIM match tab in the black bar at the top of the page. To access the clinical synopses associated with your search, click the blue Clinical Synopsis button. This displays the quick view format of the clinical synopses associated with your search results. Please note that gene entries do not have clinical synopses. On this quick view page, the yellow triangles below an entry will show you the full synopsis, whereas clicking the blue triangle will again show you the external links. You can compare several entries by checking the box to the left of the entries you wish to compare, then clicking the gray Compare Selected box in the upper right. To recap, you can optimize your search retrievals by using operators and vocabulary in combination with field-directed advanced search. You can further restrict your search results to either genes or phenotypes using the Gene Map table and Clinical Synopsis toggle buttons. Further help is available through the Help menu at the top of every OMIM.org page.